again on that tiny bit again.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be like
In the past, it's only used as for wedding decorative thing because it's supposed to be the sign of happiness and love and for prosperity for the bride. But nowadays, it's become like a fashion statement. It's more on the catwalks, fashion shows and everything. I think it looks very feminine. That's one reason why everybody wants to have it done. Secondly, it's painless, it doesn't harm, and it's temporary, so they're using it as an alternative to tattoo. They like to have that done before they see. If they like the tattoo, they'll go and have it done.
I like the idea of a tattoo, but I wouldn't probably go and have something that was permanent. And this way, I think they're very pretty. You can change them every few weeks, they last. Everyone comments on them. It's just a personal thing. It's like buying a piece of jewellery.
Because I've always seen my sister. She's had a lot of tattoos and I've wanted one. My mum said I couldn't, so I saw this and I jumped at it. I'm like, yeah, okay, I'll get it done.
We've had, if they've been very daring, we've had cleavage, we've had right at the